Family, I'm going to show you an example how I apply the onion oil directly on my hair. Yet last night I did my own onion oil. So I fried the onions with olive oil, then I added the rosemary. This is it. I allow it to cool down overnight. Then I put it in a little jug of a little bottle like this, right? Always make sure you get a bottle that got a little bit of hole. So what I'm gonna do, you can see my hair. I did twist my hair last night. And you can see my hair is now twisted. And my hair is actually growing and healthy. Can you see the length of my hair? It's growing and healthy. That's how my hair looks like. So I allow the onion oil to stay overnight so it can cool down, and I put it in a bottle. This is how I'm going to rub it directly on my hair. Every 2 to 3 days, I'm going to apply it directly on my hair. This oil is for my little girl and this oil is for me. So I'm going to put it on her hair and also with my hair. So I'm going to do now, as you can see, my hair is already twisted now. So I'm going to rub, just put a little bit like that on my scalp and then massage it. Then massage it like that. Just massage it on the hair. Because my hair is already twisted now. So I'm going to do that. You can see. I'm just going to massage it. Rub it directly on the scalp. Don't be afraid. Just put enough. Just put a little bit. So you can allow the hair to grow nice and beautiful. See, just massage it because the hair is already twisted. So this hair could last with me for 1 month. And I'm gonna remove it. Or if your scalp is very dry, if it's very very dry, you just apply it every 2 to 3 days. Right, you can see. Can you see that? And just make sure you put it on his on the hair itself. You see? That's it. I'm gonna put some at the front of my hair because the front bit is very important. You want the front bit to grow, and just massage the front gently, softly. Don't do it too rough. You just want to apply what the oil to be on your scalp and then allow the hair to grow. You see, that's how I make my onion oil. I did make the onion oil yesterday, and I did that, and I'm also added rosemary, olive oil, fried the onions, and then created my own onion oil. This is how I make my onion oils. This onion oils I'm going to use it for every 2 to 3 days when my scalp is very dry, and just apply it. As you can see the result, I am now loving my hair. My hair is looking healthy, and I'm now enjoying the length of my hair. If you can check out the back of my hair, that's how my hair looks like. Even though I twist it, this is going to last with me for a month. And that's how I make my onion oil from TGK Beauty. Have a blessed day, and God bless you.